stupid dog! You made me look bad!
What wonderful, Eustace! Finally, you can settle your differences!
Yeah! Where's the key to the box?
There is nothing in the box for you, Eustace.
You would say that, you cheap...
Bury the box, Eustace.
Get away from me. Money! Where's the key?
There's nothing in there for you.
Give me the key.
Okay? Search the lining of your hat.
So that's where it was.
You have been warned, brother.
You should heed your brother's word.
We don't need you anymore, lady. Take off!
You shall not be warned again.
No! What's wrong with you, dog? Oh! Yeah! Oh! Money in that box.
It's getting a bit windy in here.
You stupid dog. Here, drink some tea.
Oh, what a nice couple. Who are they?
Just some old rotten couple. Go ahead, drink your tea.
Thank you. You're a very nice man. What's your name?
What's my name? Hey now, what's your name? Well, what's his name?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Muriel. Eustace. Slave woman. Your job is cleaning, cooking, shopping, laundry, and anything else I can think of. Now get me dinner.
So this is Hip Hip Island.
Hey, hate islands. Oh, these stinking fish stink.
Aye, it's me first mate.
Just cut the fancy talking. Let's get to eating. And I ain't wearing no bib, neither.
You might not care much, but Courage and I are enjoying our new seafood Sunday luncheon. Aren't we, Courage? Eustace, don't you think that the seafaring atmosphere makes the food taste better?
Makes me want to puke in the ocean. Show off, no nothing, Guppy.
Thank you.
swimming? That ain't swimming. Heck, I can swim better and faster than that.
Is that a challenge I hear? Ladies and gentlemen, this man claims he can outswim Jojo.
I should have a bottle.
With one hand tied behind my back.
But Eustace, you haven't swum in years.
Challenge accepted. What do you say, Jojo? When I blow the whistle, you two will race to the end of the tank. I'll tell you what, you can even use both hands.
Eustace, what are you doing?
I'm gonna show that smart aleck dolphin that a fish ain't no match for a man.
Oh, dear.
On your marks. Get set.
It's okay, Eustace. It's no shame to lose a swimming race to a dolphin.
Can't wait to go home and blow me a hole-in-one. Huh? Ow!
Oh, courage, look! Yes! This is going to be a gorgeous holiday.
Yeah. Because it's free.
Look, Eustace.
Why are you making them weird sounds for?
I thought it was gorgeous. Courage, there's nothing to be afraid of. A bird would never do us any harm.
Muriel, where's my breakfast?
What do you want with a wee worm?
Gonna take it captive. Bring it back to where it belongs.
That hardly seems nice.
Hey, Muriel! Shut the window! Muriel, it's getting chilly! Will you shut that darn window already? Thanks.
Okay, boy.
Idiot TV! Talk normal! Furio! TV's broken! This place stinks! And this hat stinks too! Furio! Now you made the eggs too runny! Break them again. And Muriel, hash browns and bacon. Crispy bacon. And Canadian ham. And sausages! And a steak! And how about sewing my sock? Scratch my back! Irritate my ears! And my coffee's cold! And make it snappy! Make that extra crispy bacon extra crispy! And corn fritters! Yorio! Floor's dirty! Block my hat! Socks! Eggs! Flapjacks! Coffee! And bacon! Got a boil needs lancing.
You stupid dog.
That's what I tell him all the time. You stupid dog. You stupid dog.
Looks like you got a plan. Just keep me out of it.
Great reception.
These are the guys that did this to me.
I don't know.
Big deal. Stupid dog. They took me chair and TV.
Why, what's this now? Oh, my, this looks very old. Eustace!
Eh?
Come look what Courage found. What do you suppose it could be?
Well, judging by the markings and the obvious age of the relic, I'd have to say it would be garbage!
Eustace!
Garbage! From King Garbage of the Garbage Dynasty! Stupid dog, always bringing garbage into the house.
But the big story today, $1 million slab stolen from the tomb of King Ramses.
Eh? I'm rich! Where is that lousy dog?
Oh, I'm gonna get strangled.
Now say uncle. Say uncle! Ow!
Uncle?
What did I do? Ooh! What did I do? The tea's too hot. What are you trying to do? Burn me lips off me face? And my shoes, they're smudged. Can't you polish them right? Go!
Good to have everything back to normal, isn't it?
Paper. Where's my newspaper? Supposed to be here this morning. What kind of paper are they running? Yes!
Oh, don't worry, Eustace. I'm sure it's on the way. You'll feel better after you've had some of my happy plums.
I don't want any happy plums. I want my paper. And there's nothing good on television either. Who was that?
It was an admirer who offered me a field of flowers and his eternal love.
Oh. You seen my screwdriver? Ah!
Ooh. Ooh!
Didn't I tell you we got no place for the likes of you? Now get and stay out!
Now, Eustace, he's Courage's friend.
That makes it worse!
Oh, Eustace, don't make such a fuss. Sit down and eat your breakfast. I'll even get those little blueberries you like so much.
Well, I wouldn't mind if you did. I'm sort of hungry. You know how you spell ugly? You.
And you, sir, are extremely... bald.
You end up where you Oh, yeah? Well, you look like something that cow spit up.
You, sir, are extremely bald.
Yeah, you... Come on, I'm a ring of them. And the only thing uglier than this... is this?
Are you bald? Yes.
Eustace, have you no sense of hospitality?
Nope.
Well, then, you can take your breakfast and eat it in the hen house.
But he called me bald.
Eustace, you are bald.
Well... Keep him out of my sight. There's a special report on TV.
Earlier today, the city of Nowhere fell under attack from an unknown power. But right now, I feel like going to bed. So that's all the news for today.
Blah, blah, blah. Who cares? I want my paper. I just have to get it myself.
Eustace, it sounds awfully dangerous. What about your happy plums?
Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
Huh? I'm rich! I'm rich! I'm rich! I'm rich!
Unfortunately, due to a burglary earlier today, the lottery is down to 17 cents.
Ah! Rotten TV!
Thank you for your kindness. What about the bald one?
Yes, Eustace, you must have something to give.
Yeah, I got something to give.
Beautiful. A good shine can make an old woman look young again.
Ain't nothing gonna make you look young again. So just give me my shoes.
Here you are, crabby.
Who needs them polished anyway? Just gonna get scuffed. Stupid as showering. What are you trying to do to me? Next time you want to blow up my shoes, take them out back.
Eureka! I have it.
Hey, that's mine.
Oh, no, no, no! Blast! You stupid dog. Do you realize what you've done?
That's what I tell him all the time. You stupid dog, you stupid dog. He don't do nothing right. Ain't going to no doctor.
You really should, Eustace.
I ain't going.
It's as big as a cow. You have to go.
Make me.
Ah, suit yourself. But I think it's starting to fester.
All I need is a nap. That's all I needed. A nap. I feel like $1 million. Yep. Nap did the trick. Foot feels fine.
At last, the allegedly cursed slab has been returned to King Ramses' crypt, where it will remain buried in antiquity for all time.
Oh! I wonder where Eustace is.